Alright, so we've been working on a new 3D printer. This is our CoreXY design. Thank you.